So what was it like when you got the phone call that they wanted to bring you in?
I was excited. You know, our G League team just landed in L.A. For a game, so got the call. Was ready to, you know, I didn't even unpack, so I was ready to go.
When did you get that? How long was the process from when you first heard from the team and you getting here?
Within a few hours. It was the same day. Like I said, I didn't even get to unpack my stuff, so yeah, it happened really quick.
What expectations have you set for yourself, especially in these first couple of weeks of just trying to get acclimated to the team?
You know, just come in and play my role. Do what I know I could do at a very high level, which is defend, you know, multiple positions, knock down shots when I'm open, and, you know, whatever it's going to take to help this team get wins.
Do you see yourself sliding in easily, just especially with Brown's defensive prowess?
I think so. You know, I'm kind of familiar with it. You know, Jordi being from Denver, you know, is definitely beneficial to me. So, you know, it's pretty much similar concepts and things like that. So I'm excited.
Do you think Jordi had any reason for you being here?
I'd like to think so, but, you know, I don't want to give him too much credit. But, yeah, I think he did. Man, I'm happy to be back with my guy. And like I said, I'm excited.
You look around and you look at your skill set. Do you see things fitting pretty well?
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, like I said, just being versatile, you know, to play multiple positions offensively and defensively, I think has definitely been something I hang my hat on and get me to where I am now.
How different has this year been for you as opposed to, you know, being on a roster, having to bounce back and forth this season?
It's been different, you know, especially just coming back from the injury. My first 3 years, you know, I had two-way deals with different teams. So, you know, kind of having to bounce back is not it's something I'm familiar with. But, you know, like I said, wherever I am, that's where I'm going to be focused at. So,
what is your relationship like with Jordi?
It's good. It's good. You know, we kept in contact, you know, when he left, after I left Denver. You know, so I'm definitely happy for him. I'm happy he's found, you know, somewhere that he's, he's doing great, you know. So I'm happy for him for sure.
Are you pretty satisfied, or at least are you pleased with the results that you had while you've been playing in G League?
Yeah. You know, I always feel like I'm my biggest critic, and I can always do better. But, you know, I'm happy to have this opportunity. You know, it's a blessing, and, you know, I'm not going to take it for granted.
What's it like trying to learn a new playbook? You know, and you showed up yesterday, today, there's a game tonight.
Yeah, you know, it's different. It's different. You know, it's a lot to grasp, concepts, you know, but I think this team has a very good personnel, and, you know, the coaching staff and players have been much help already, so I'm looking forward to it.
You played with Jokic for a few years. How much do you think that'll help your transition here with Sabonis?
A lot. You know, Sabonis is a willing passer. You know, makes the right plays. makes the right plays. You know, so I'm excited to, you know, be able to play along.
What do you feel like your biggest strengths are on the defensive end of the floor?
Like I said, just being versatile, being able to guard the guards, guard bigger wings, and, you know, if I have to go battle down in the post, you know, I'll do that as well. So, you know, just having a big guard with length and physicality.
What was your perception of this team? I know historically people might have had one idea, but this year seems like they're kind of turning the table on that. What was your thought when you saw that the Kings were calling?
Oh, definitely, man. You know, like I said, wherever I am, that's where I'm focused on. So I haven't, you know, watched too much, you know, of their games. But, you know, that's the first thing I did was go look at the roster, look at the staff and all of that. And I was excited, man. It's a great group of guys here, young core. And, you know, they're doing great things. So I'm just happy to be here.
Do you have any prior relationships with anybody else on this staff or roster?
Yeah, you know, I played against a lot of the guys, you know, growing up. Me and Darren, you know, we played on the same team at, you know, certain camps and stuff in high school. Same with Malik. So, you know, I'm excited to be able to play alongside those guys.
Right. Thank you. Thanks, man. Thanks, man.
Appreciate it.